Why did Magnus Carlsen get so angry during this chess game? It's rare to see the goat show so many emotions at the chessboard. He hangs his head off to the side, he's talking to himself. Look at the clock. Magnus is up over 10 minutes in a 15-minute rapid game. So all signs are pointing to him winning, but he missed this move, which allowed the young German superstar Vincent Keimer to hold the game against all odds.